Correcting the spine with halo gravity traction. For severe spinal or scoliosis deformities in kids, about 4 to 8 pins are placed in the skull. This weight and pulley system is then used to lengthen the spine before spinal surgery.